I'm back with another video. So as y'all can see, I got on this shirt that I made, and you know, I'm pretty sure everybody has seen this on Instagram everywhere trending, because that's what all the females are wearing now. And it's really quick and easy, so I'm gonna be teaching y'all how to make this shirt. Stay tuned. You will need a tank top, you need safety pins, and you need some scissors. So I'm gonna lay the shirt out. First, you will cut shirt across half. Stretch you with your shirt. Take your time with your shirt first. I'm gonna speed it up for you. It don't have to be straight, but you want to look good. Okay, now you will cut it in half. Or you can do a zigzag, or you can go straight. So then that's when you get your pins. You can get them from Dollar Tree, Family Dollar, Walmart. You can get them from anywhere. And then this is when you just put them on. Okay, so I just finished the shirt, and this is how it came out. I'm gonna try it on for y'all. Okay, this is how it fit. I don't really like it to be open, so I use smaller pins, but if you really want it to be open, you can use the big pins like this size. But I use this size pin. Y'all can see that. And I use this size. But check this out, it came out. Hope y'all like the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be back with another video.
Bye.